I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm.
We're back on Saints Row. Got frustrated last time because I kept on dying. Made me mad.
You go out looking like that?
Yeah, I look like a pimp.
So. Too sick to tell him silence on a dull, dark dock. Huh?
Got the car.
But I need this car.
The rollers are hitting us hard. If you don't get here soon, we're fucked!
Hey, steady calm. I got killed. I know I'm supposed to be out of the meeting now, but I don't care.
Somebody call the damn cops!
Mm-hmm.
So this guy's the mouthpiece for the Colombians, huh?
Yep.
And he's in town.
Yep.
Interesting. All right, let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up.
What in God's name are you doing?
When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, all right? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. If you run into...
You think you're messing up glass?
And that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup.
The Saints are gonna own your ass!
Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
This is Alvin with a special message for you.
I
never
realized I'd say this.
Why he just coming fast? Why he can't come in slow? Like, he can't come in slow, he keep on coming fast, no homo.
So this. All right, let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up. When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, all right? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. With Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on him. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Nadie cruce los carnales!
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
Nice drive. You saved our ass.
Finally, I'm going to pass this dang old mission. Let's get a nice recording call.
Nobody was tired.
They're gonna destroy me with this. I know it.
What? Don't you want your 15 minutes of fame?
Get us the fuck out of here! Move! Let's hurry this up. We've got a meeting soon.
You went this way? You sure you got your fucking license?
Oh my god!
Can't this limo go any faster?
You're just helping violent self. This is gonna get me a Pulitzer.
If I wanted to get in an accident, I'd be driving myself while doing this.
If they get one good shot of me, I'm finished. I can't go any further till I see some midget DP.
Keep your eyes on the road, not the back seat.
This is...
You almost killed me!
Now that was some freaky shit. No, it's not an infection. Don't worry about it.
A little more footage and we're ready.
Give it to me like a porn star!
Can you make this more exciting?
Oh, fuck! Oh, fucking shit!
The fuck out of here! Move!
You sure you got your fucking license?
Keep rolling, keep rolling!
I'm within my right.
That's it! My career is over! If they get one good shot of me, I'm finished!
I bet your mother must be really...
This is bad!
I'm getting
If I wanted to get in an accident, I'd be driving myself while doing this.
Smile!
People don't know what you do. Something strange shows up with each other. You know what I mean.
I hope you know what you're doing.
How the fuck am I supposed to be in a vehicle?
You're trying to get me killed!
What the hell?
Hey, I'm supposed to pick my damn potatoes. Hey!
Yeah, ain't got no kid, man.
Black
thing. How long is it going to take for that chance? Thank you, Stillwater Metro. Thank you. Thank you, Stillwater Metro.
Feeling okay?
Like a dance, honey? Like my
fuck.
Lucky day.
Oh, fucking shit!
You look, different than the picture.
Ah, oh, fuck, the firm is gonna get rid of me so fast. I hope you're a little more talkative than our driver.
Just relax and let me work.
Get us the fuck out of here! Move!
Be careful! What are you doing?
Keep it up, girl. They're gonna destroy me with this. I know it.
Just remember the safe word, honey.
Driver, show me what this thing can do. Damn! No, it's not an infection. Don't worry about it. Can't this limo go any faster?
Get closer.
Where do you want me?
That's not sexy. That just hurts.
That's freaky shit!
That's it! My career is over!
Let Mom take care of you. Oh, Jesus!
Good God, what are they doing?
Can we go back to the club? I think I left my plane ticket in the VIP room. Ah, fuck, the firm is gonna get rid of me so fast. One good shot of me, I'm finished!
I'm gonna expose you!
I see somebody can't keep it up.
Someone's gonna get hurt, you keep driving like that!
I'm pressing charges!
Sorry, I didn't mean to bite.
Are they dead?
Wow. I did
You didn't know you...
Phew! For a minute, I thought I was gonna be stuck here. No offense or anything. That skirt is inappropriate.
You like it rough.
You hear my stuff too? You hear my stuff too, Pepper?
I'm not just no anybody. I got status.
This is bad.
Let me clean you up, sweetie.
I didn't think a tongue could do that.
See you next week, sweetie.
You're the best.
For the train.
Train number 187 arriving on track 13. Estimated time of arrival, 10 minutes.
Sit down.
Hey. You worse than a fat boy.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit.
Julius, I don't see what the big deal is.
The deal is you went to talk to the Colombians without me.
We didn't even get to meet them, Jules.
And don't call me Jules. You haven't earned it.
Fine. Julius, you put me in charge of the Los Carnales. Shit, now you got me saying it.
Dex, do your job. Don't think you're bigger than you are. When it comes to the Colombians, you call me. Understand?
Yeah.
All right. Now that that's settled.
Heads up, player.
It's
niggers.
I don't think you need to stop by.
Yeah! You can't
survive! I don't want to die! Take him out! I'm gonna live from this. Oh, fuck no! He's right here! Fuck!
Oh.
Hey. I killed Victor the first time.
What?
Angelo, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're running off to get killed.
Yo no le tengo miedo a Orejuela!
Ay, come on. You don't think Manuel is responsible.
Are you protecting him?
He
you
didn't
wanna be with him? Nunca me hable así otra vez.
Dude, you cannot hit the fine lady. You a bitch for yet. You just a bitch ass nigga. That's all I gotta say. And that's the end of the video. We killed Victor, aka Danny Trejo. And then we gotta do another mission. And probably kill Angelo.